guys, I'm here with my dad and my brother, and we've got a pumpkin on the forklift, and we're going to send it up as high as it will go, and then drop it off and see what happens.
Is what you call an exploding pumpkin, guys.